Welcome to netvn. Your computer loses internet connection, what should you do? In this video I will show how to fix that problem. You open a command window on Windows and enter a single command as above. msdt.exe/network/diagnostics/web. This command helps you diagnose and fix internet connection problems on your computer. You should run this command with admin rights to fix more problems. First, it prompts me to connect the network cable to my computer, but I have problems with the Wi-Fi connection. My Wi-Fi is disabled and how it works. This command fixed it by enabling Wi-Fi for my computer. My computer still doesn't have internet though, so I run the above command one more time. Just like last time, I ran this command with admin rights. This time it discovered that the problem was that the IP address was not set up properly. So it fixed the problem by setting dynamic IP address for Wi-Fi connection. The problem is fixed, the computer is given an IP address from the DHCP server. And as you can see, the problem has been fixed. In some cases, after two runs of the command and your computer still has no internet connection, I recommend that you run the command again to find more causes. If your computer shows an error like above, run the above command a third time to diagnose. After running the command for the third time, the error was determined to be caused by the proxy setting on Windows. This has caused no internet on my computer. I will look for proxy settings on a Windows computer. As you can see, proxy is enabled and I will disable it. After disabling it, I check the internet connection. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. You see, after disabling the proxy, my computer can connect to the internet. Good luck.